G'day, g'day, fellas. Welcome to a game called Birthday's the Beginning. This is like if Nintendo made a game where you're Jesus. I bet that sold you on the game. Yeah, pretty much you start with this flat cube and you have to make humans. You start with like plankton and you make plankton humans. Let's just play the game. I have to name my avatar, Ballsack. Ballsack is the god of these people. Why Ballsack? Because I'm 11, shut up. All right, let's go down into my cube. Basically, we reshape the terrain, we add water, we change the temperature, and we create life. I'm gonna start by building the world up. We've gotta make it the planet that we want. I'm gonna start by building a mountain. Let's go, Ballsack. Use your powers. Create. This is the temple of Ballsack. When I create life, they will pray to me here. They will be praying to Ballsack. Just gotta build some smaller hills on the side of it. Yep. Yep, build another small hill on this side. Oh, beautiful. Just why we're here. Look at that. I've made a dick mountain. Look, I know it's childish, but dick mountains are a meme. Every game I've ever played like this, I've made a dick mountain. Just embrace it. So that's where we're gonna start, but life needs water. So we're gonna have to make a shitload of water. So, boom! Creating the sea. Are you ready? Boom! We have to fill like 90% of the planet with water. You can make deep sea, but initial life, it only wants shallow sea like this. Yeah, Ballsack Jesus has done well. This is all we need for initial life. So let's go back out to our God mode. And if we hit play, our first creature, our first organism, phytoplankton. I don't know how to say it. That is the initial animal. Then shit starts evolving from that. Eventually, that plankton becomes people. If we want the next thing to evolve, I think we need to change some more stuff. So the big thing is planet temperature. If the temperature's too high, everything dies. Making oceans, though, makes the temperature go higher, and mountains make it colder, so that's the main way to change it. I do have like a bunch of items where I can use my Jesus Ballsack powers to change stuff, but I'll save most of them for later. All right, for the most part, these are all shallow seas, but we can make them deeper. Boosh. Let's make this one a double. Oh yeah. Cause different stuff lives at different levels in the ocean, you know? You know how science works? All right, we got shitloads of shallows and we got lots of different levels in the ocean. Let's see if we get the next evolution. I will wave my fingers and I will create a different animal. Zooplankton. More plankton, really? Did we all come from plankton? I didn't know I was a plankton. Boom! Oh, we got another evolution. Holy shit, let's go down and take a look. Oh man, I'm doing so good. Our first thing! This is the first thing that actually shows up in the world. It's a plant. We all came from plants. This is the dumbest fucking game, but it's, I don't know, I'm addicted. Let's see what the plants evolve into. Oh, also, you see how there's population numbers? Things can go extinct. I can make mammoths, then kill mammoths for shits and gigs. Oh, we got a new thing. We got two new things. Oh shit, fam. It's our first animal. It's a jellyfish, a cyclomedusa. Fuck, these sciencey names are killing me. It's a jellyfish, all right? Oh, Ballsack Jesus is doing some good shit. And we got seaweed too. Colunia. Can't they not just say seaweed? Beautiful, it looks like we've got a good base for life. We don't have to change much right now. Let's just keep things evolving. Yeah, you see that jellyfish? Eventually it'll become an elephant. That's how science works, people. Okay, what's gonna be next? Oh, we got an Elrathia. What's an Elrathia? There it is! It's like an ocean cockroach. Oh, look at it, it's so cute! It's an ocean cockroach! Oh, choose life! Oh, it's a fish, it can swim. I thought it was gonna fall to its death. Ballsack Jesus is not intelligent. All right, what's gonna be our next thing? Let's fast forward. A Pika-ER. Is that a Pikachu? Yo fam, where's my Pikachus? Where's Pikachu? Pika-Pika, where are you? Oh, it's this. It's like a fish. I created a fish snail thing. I'm your Jesus. I'm your God. I made you. Pray to Ballsack. Okay, so obviously fish can't pray. But eventually, when that becomes a human, they will pray at the Temple of Ballsack. Okay, let's get fast forward and again. The Pikachus will breed and expand. I'm going to leave it a bit, just let a few new things pop up. Oh, we got a new plant. Holy fuck. Oh, we got a new animal. Oh, we're getting so much new shit. I'm just going to let it keep coming. Oh, so much cool shit. Oh, that's awesome. Look at all the Pikachus. We got so many Pikachus. Oh, and look at this thingy. What is it? It's a Scambabrius. Looks like a tadpole. Look what I got. It's eating a Pikachu. That's fucking dope. And Emma Noculius. I can't read. I'm an idiot. That's our first full-on animal. That's sick. All right, I want to start making some mountains. I'm going to make this corner mountain corner. Got to lower that temperature, fam. Oh, look, it's already down 2 degrees. I made a pyramid. The pyramid of Ballsack. I want to be buried in that. All right, we can make a bigger one. I'm going to make a bigger one here in the corner. Whoa, I didn't mean... Whoa, okay, that might have been too big. I just lowered the temperature by like 10 degrees. I shouldn't have done that. That's too much. I've really got to undo this. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up, fam. All right, 42 degrees. My mountain looks really weird now. I've got a staircase. I've got a wall. That's Trump's wall. 4,000 million years before he was even born. I'm thinking. I'm ahead of the game.
I love the wall. It's awesome.
I know. All right, let's see what new animal we get now that we change the temperature. Hopefully everything does not die. We got a plant. Oh, we got fish. We got an Andropolopus. What's Ballsack Jesus cooking up now? Oh, we got our first tree, fam. We got a palm tree. That's fucking dope. I'm gonna go have a look at my fish. If you're wondering what these glowy things are, they're items. Like, I can boost fertility. I can cause global warming. Where are my fish at? Oh, here they are. Hey, fishies, look at them. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, look at my ocean. It's teeming with life. Oh, this game is dope. I love it. Oh, we got starfish. No way. So I'm just going to build up a random mountain a bit more. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way, Jesus. Let's get the temperature to 32. There we go. That's how I lower the temperature. I just build a random ass mountains. All right, let's see how it goes. Oh, we got more plants, fam. We got more plants, but I want a water. I want a land creature. Let's go. I'm waiting until I get a land creature. Oh, something went extinct. Oh no, I killed it. Oh shit. Yeah, as the temperature gets colder, all the prehistoric shit dies. Jesus fucked up. Oh! Oh! After a whole lot of fast forwarding, we have our first land creature. Are you ready? It's a spider! I made Australia! I wasn't trying to do that, but what can I say? I'm a good Jesus. All right, I made some changes to the world to try and fix the temperature up a bit. I want to see a full-on mammal. Ooh, we got a butterfly. Oh, we're getting shitloads of butterflies. This is dope. Oh yeah, look at this shit. We got full-on butterfly creatures. Mega Norora. We got flying stuff. That's so dumb. Here, primal butterfly. That is our first creature to rule the land. We come from that, I think. I still need a land creature. I have the spider, but I need a mammal. I need a mammal, dude.
1 eternity later.
It's taken me millions of years and lots of fucking around, right? Excuse, I'm sorry. You missed most of that creation, but it took many millions of years. Took a lot of tweaking to get temperatures and shit right. We have it! We have a land animal! I'm very excited. Let's track this boy down. Oh, here he is! Here he is! It's our first land animal. Crikey! It's Ichthyosaurus. We have created land creatures, and this is what our world looks like. This is going to be my random-ass mountain section. This is going to be my valley, and that's my ocean. And that's obviously Dick Mountain. I will be building that up soon. All right, fellas, I think that's part one. I love this game. It's really dumb and fun. Step one was making land creatures. Next episode, we're making humans. It's happening. Belt the bloody like button if you enjoyed it and you think I'm one hell of a Jesus. That becomes people. I don't know how, but we're about to find out next episode. Check out this video. You're all a bunch of bloody legends. And as always, cheers, fellas.
Laser God, Laser beard, laser face. Mate, drop the bass.